We have reached the bot platform, but the functional bot is in the intact dimension.
Right. We're missing something.